Darren, what's your thoughts after that one today?
Sakura, so one to take, to be honest. Probably thought first half, probably gave them a wee bit too much time that in the ball and let them create chances for set pieces. Second half, I thought we were better. Created a few chances. Obviously, we had the one in the first half with Jack off the line. Overall, probably disappointed we didn't come away with anything.
It was, did you say Jack had the chance just before half time, I think it was. It might have been a wee bit different.
It might have been a different game, but even after they scored, they kind of sat in, wasted time and that, and kind of made it difficult for us to get any sort of rhythm. But as I say, I felt we deserved something for the game.
It was as well. It was just one kind of switch off, if you like, from a set piece.
It's always disappointing to lose a goal for a set piece. But it's just one of the things, just dust ourselves down and go again next week.
I guess games like this aren't going to define Queen's season, really.
No, but it shows we can compete with teams like Dundee United. We've got a good enough squad, probably should be challenging further up than where we are. But if we've got a fully fit squad, I'm sure we can do really well.
United's league to throw away now?
Probably either, kind of drifting away from everybody else at the moment. So they're a good team. So.
You've been here a few months now. How are you finding your time down in Dumfries?
I'm loving it. Obviously playing in that and enjoying football again. Obviously we've had a few good wins over the last few while, so it's been good.
You've started to kind of settle into that side now, mm-hmm. as you see, picking up, was it 3 out of the last 4 wins? Mm-hmm. So, but you are starting to settle into that side.
Aye, as I say, I've been enjoying it. Obviously fans come in their numbers as well, which is good. Supporters all the time, so. Hopefully we can get another couple of wins under our belt.
Obviously it's better for you today than the last game here when you took that nasty knock.
That wasn't great. I can't really remember anything about it, so it wasn't so bad.
On to Inverness now. These are the games that you do want to start mm-hmm. picking up maximum points in.
Aye, another big game next week, get up at Inverness. Sure we'll get up there with the full focus on going and getting the 3 points.
These are the games that you want to start clawing those teams back.
Yeah, especially if we want to push ourselves further up the table. These are the sort of teams we need to go up and take points off of. But it'll be another tough game up at Inverness, I'm sure of that. But we're looking to go up there and get the 3 points.